Hello everyone, today I continue to introducing the Tom Bomb with a lesson using the rigging the B-force. The first rigging I introduced very simple to create a character in moving in the screen. Now I want to introduce for everyone to lesson 2 with the rigging. The rigging very complex because you know if one character moving in the screen for a cartoon movie, you control many parts movie inside the character, so you separate many part of the character moving. You can control the in the timeline the Tom Bomb in order to the character move very smooth in very flexible, so that the character moving natural. Today I am associate with the Korean law. The Korean law, I care the character in Korean law. You know, I lost some dinosaur fly and dinosaur. Very you know you some dinosaur, many kind of dinosaur, so that the children like dinosaur moving in the and moving in platform. Today I'm cough. I'm so cough. So because my English is not good. So now I introduce in the dinosaur you can moving in the Tom Bomb. I select a dinosaur. A dinosaur here in the female and male dinosaur. Dinosaur male in very frightened many. He's frightened and attack many animal inside the movie. I can expose a dinosaur. You follow me. You take a look. I can export dinosaur in the PDF file. I can create the new folder. Rename the I not sure. Dinosaur here. I can export. Okay. You know, and no issue, and no else. You can select some tab inside the option. I can choose ZPEG image quality. I can lock and low and high. So you can export dinosaur. You can click OK. Now I can turn off the current law. I select Tom Bomb 8 version. Now I can increase the movie, the screen 1. Create my paws right here. So now you take a look, follow me. I can import a dinosaur inside a Tom Pom. Okay. You lose a dinosaur is very easy. You know, I can zoom out. I select own dinosaur and scale smaller here. I move here. So now I can zoom in. I hit the X keyboard. X key in on keyboard. So now I can copy many layer according to many parts of dinosaur. So now I can duplicate for the tail, for the foot, legs and hand and head and neck and body dinosaur. I can duplicate element. Duplicate. On the first frame, you know the appear the frame the same. I can duplicate. Okay, now I can turn up dinosaur here. I can keep the tail of dinosaur. I delete head, delete foot, delete hand, delete body. Now I can group many parts into one. Okay, now I have a dinosaur here. I can move here. Move it here. And I turn up. I turn up the dinosaur here. So now I can keep the foot. I keep then delete many parts of dinosaur. You keep one foot. I delete and one foot. I can group right here. And now we can foot, tail. Now I can delete the foot, It is a food here. It is tails. Okay. You should attend and look me to control the dinosaur. I can delete. Okay, now I can cook the second foot and move here. And now I continue to select a layer, another layer. Now I can delete many parts here. Okay. Okay, now I can delete here. Okay. Keep the net. Okay. Cool. And the name like okay. Cool. Okay. Body, body, and tail. Okay. And now I can choose the neck. Neck. Right now, I can delete. I keep the Resort, like has. Now I can select, I can has. Okay, now the hand. Now I can the left hand. Okay. Finally, I filter the right hand. Body. I check again. I can check again. Left foot. Left. I select. Now I am ready to rigging for this dinosaur here. Even though when you rigging in, you attack the bone on the dinosaur compass, it very very complex. You very it's very difficult to rigging. So now I separate many part of dinosaur here. Now I can rigging for I check again in the notes down here. Now we are ready to rigging part to part. I rigging the body and tails. You can select the bone character. Bone character. So now I can move. Okay. After that, I can the foot lab. Okay. I can fly. Okay. The next. has. Okay, you can his shift key to lock another pawn, a second one in the hand. Okay, you can left hand. You can draw two bonds in the hand, my hand. Right hand. Right hand. Right hand, I can draw ball. Now I have Felix seeking, and now I can move many bone of many parts of dinosaur. I can arrange many parts together. I know the people look the lesson I teach. You can move the bone by bone manipulator. Here you can select the loose bone. You don't tell the children bone. You don't choose. You choose the loose bone. So now I can select you can dinosaur here. Okay, you look here, look. Oh, okay, now I select. Okay, next. Or two pawn you select, you select here. The right hand, you can move all the layer. The next right hand, I can do after. Right hand and left hand. I swap two hand. Okay. Now you are ready to kiss the dinosaur can run and action. Now, even now, you want to dinosaur to run in the movie, you must create as a parent pike element. I can draw here. Next, and delete the drawing. Okay, now I select on skeleton, move and drop here, draw and drop here. The parent page, you look here, you can see it very easy. You can expand and I can expand many element here. I can move here. Now I estimate some frame that dinosaur can moving. You can extend to the equal. Okay, very easy. In the first frame, I add a keyframe, and here I add a keyframe. Here I add keyframe. Here I add a keyframe. Here I add keyframe. Here I add keyframe. And finally, I add keyframe. Okay, very easy. Oh, many paths the children here explore following the parent. Now I can create some action. First, I action the right foot and left foot. I can select the motion. You know the motion here. Okay. I can select the left hand. Left hand. Okay. Okay, now I can the tail, and I select the keep him here. You select the turn off on your skin and turn off on your skin. So following, I can select here. See, you can select the CSE non-content segment. So that's moving in very smoothly. I can select the pawn. So now I control the hand. Okay. Now I can for the dinosaur moving and run in the background. I can okay, very easy. Now I import. Impulse the background. Impulse the background. Okay, so back out, you can move down. Oh, you look a dinosaur in. I can explore back out. I can explore here. Back out. Okay. It looks a dinosaur is very moving. And now I can out the pass here. Okay. The back here is very easy. Now I can it's a instant motion. You can move the dinosaur here. In the motion, you can draw and drop, you know. Okay. You look here, the dinosaur. Because very empty, you can copy many the keyframe in. You can copy here, okay? Now I can copy. You can copy cell, and I can hit the mouse here. I can paste special. You can choose some option here. The color, okay. Dinosaur here. Okay. Very special. Okay. Very special. Now you can look here. Dinosaur, it move very natural. You know, very natural. Now I can delete. I can delete. Sorry. Now I look at the first screen. Right, dinosaur. You can export a dinosaur in movie, export movie. Export movie, full movie. You can choose folder dinosaur. Everyone empathy me because my English speaking not good, so I find the best way to teach many people in the world to create cartoon movie is very for the children in the world, very funny. They are very funny. Okay? We are waiting to importing composition amazing into movie. Plus, one the dinosaur is moving in the wing very easy. Okay, now I have finished the second rigging, second observing the character moving in the screen. Thank you, everyone watching my lesson. Thank you so much.